Hey guys, Coach Mason here at Anytime Fitness Little Rock. So we learned how to do the box squat. Now I'm going to teach you a goblet squat. So this will be the next progression in learning how to do like a barbell squat. So you're going to take your kettlebell, you can take a dumbbell here, or a medicine ball. You want to hold it up, just like we're drinking out of something, drinking out of a goblet, up at chest height. So one thing you'll notice is I want this to be on your chest. And if you start to cheat, if that chest comes over, you're going to lose contact here. So this is going to kind of start to get away from you. That's what I don't want, so I want to touch you at all times. So, just like in a box squat, we've got this. Push those hips back. Sit down as low as you can. And really think about, if you've never done a goblet squat, you can think about pushing those knees out with your elbows here to get that comfortable position. It's a really good hip stretch to get them loosened up and kind of get this away from you for balance. So back up. So one thing, chest should always stay up. So squatting down and back up, this should always be enclosed. Right back up. If the kettlebell is too heavy, it's going to want to pull you forward. If you got really tight hips, it's going to pull you forward. One way to kind of alleviate that, you can take 5 or 10 pound plates, something maybe an inch or two thick. You can just put your heels on it. It's going to make it a lot easier to get lower. That's a lot more comfortable there. Still want to really push through your heels into these plates. So if you watch it from the side,